I want to show you the quickest way to record your Windows 11 computer screen. Hi, I'm Jamie and welcome to Teachers Tech. The quickest and easiest way to record your screen on Windows 11 is to use the snipping tool, and this is overlooked. If I go down to search, I can type in snipping and you'll see here's the snipping tool. I can right click on it. I could pin it to start or taskbar if I want quick access. I'm going to open this up. What I usually do is use the shortcut key. So if I want to go straight to recording the screen recording here, I can go to Windows logo key and press Shift and R all together, and it will open right up. This is what most people are familiar with, where you can take a picture of a certain part of your screen and save that as an image, but this is overlooked. I'm going to go ahead and just click New. I'm going to circle back to the settings because there's a few you might want to change. So I'm going to go to New, and all I have to do now is select the area that I want to record. So anything in this highlighted area is going to be recorded. All I have to do is hit start. Notice how the microphone is muted. As soon as I hit start, I can unmute it, but you can also change this setting. So I could click on it, countdown, right now it's recording. So if I go ahead and now and open this up, and my mic isn't going to be my main mic, so it's not going to sound as good as this one, but this is the program I'm using to record this video about screen recording. So this is Camtasia. This is not a free one. This is what I've always used to edit to capture my YouTube videos and edit. You can see right here is the beginning of the video that you just watched to get here with the intro, and right now I'm just recording this part to put in. So let's say we get this all done. This is still recording. It's at 32 seconds. I could delete it at any time and then start again. I could pause this, or I could hit stop recording. So as soon as I hit stop, this is right now in the snipping tool right here. You can't see because it's kind of looking like the same picture. But if I hit play down here,
right now it's recording. So if I go ahead and now
you can hear my voice in it. And we have all this recording. I could go ahead now and hit save up here and pick a spot where I'd want to save it, make a new folder, wherever I would like it, and put a name to it and hit save, and I have that saved. Now, the other thing I could do is actually make some trims in it as well. So if I click trim, if I wanted that first part out where I open this up, I could bring these up to here and I can trim from the other end, and I could go ahead and apply it so I can shorten it up that way. Now, the other thing I want to point out is another free option on your Windows 11, and that's ClipChamp to edit this. So if I click edit in ClipChamp, it's going to open this up. And again, this is overlooked on a lot of people's computers, but ClipChamp will allow you to do even more editing in here. And the other neat thing, if you want to record a video kind of like what I was showing you in Camtasia, if you want something for free, you can record inside of ClipChamp, and you can record your screen and camera, and records on different levels. I'll have a different video that I put out about that, and I'll link it right here. But I just want to focus on the snipping tool here. So I'm going to just close out of this now. I'm not going to worry with saving this one. If I go this time and use my shortcut, so remember what it was the Windows logo key, press Shift with the R, it opens right back up here. But if I want to go to the settings, and I just want to show you a few things here. If I go to settings like this, I'm going to stretch this out to make this larger. You can see all the different settings that you have that you can change. So if you have a folder where you want all this stuff to be saved, you can go and open or make a folder, and all your different clips will you'll just default the path to it. This is the thing that you might want to turn on if you know you're going to be using your microphone. If I just click this on here, this will all of a sudden, it won't be muted when I go ahead and start it. And then we can also include audio, so that's going to record anything picked up on the computer, from if you're recording something from the web, if there's sound, it will capture that in here. So make sure you check out all your different options there. So if you go, and if I open it up one more time, you'll see now if I pick my area that this doesn't have the automatic muted. Now, I hope you like this little quick tutorial about how to capture your computer screen on Windows 11. Let me know what you think. If you want to go a little bit further with ClipChamp, make sure you check out that video as well. Thanks for watching this time on Teachers Tech. I'll see you next time with more tech tips and tutorials.